management approach.
Boamba Shifeta said this while launching the Marius Nekaro Conservancy in the Kavango West region. According to the ministry's revised human wildlife conflict policy, families of people killed by wild animals will receive compensation of $100,000, crocodiles and hippos. Shifeta urged community members who depend on rivers for water to conduct their activities such as bathing and washing of clothes on the banks of the river, or rather at home after collecting water.